Kourtney/Getty/Kardashian goes to Washington. And much like the iconic Jimmy Stewart film before her, Kourtney K. is seeking change. Specifically, changes related to the cosmetic industry and safety. The eldest Kardashian sister, who happens to be a bona fide expert in cosmetics, hello, it's a family business, testified at a briefing for Senate staffers with the Environmental Working Group, which is backing a piece of legislation sponsored by Dianne Feinstein of California. The goal, to give the Food and Drug Administration more power to regulate ingredients used in cosmetics and personal products. Kourtney/Getty. And if you think about it, this is a move that makes sense for the Kardashian, who has Capsule Beauty Collection coming out today with her younger sister Kylie's beauty line, Kylie Cosmetics. Kourtney has been notoriously vigilant about the products she uses, and publicly so, often filming the drama related to her health and wellness decisions for the family's reality TV show. So what did the eldest of the Kardashian crew, who showed up in a chic, sleek black pantsuit and crop t-shirt, had to say? She took questions and explained that she became alarmed at the potential for toxic chemicals presence in baby care products when her kids were born. "When it comes to products I use on my kids, I don't play around," said Kourtney, according to "Everyone should have the right to healthy products and personal care, and that's why I wanted to come and make this a bigger deal." The mom of three even shared a telling anecdote, according to the Washington Post. Her personal moisturizer was confiscated prior to her flight because it was too big. It had ingredients she was comfortable with, so she was forced to use what was provided to her by the hotel, remarking, "The fact that we have to guess so much, we shouldn't be walking around going, 'Is this okay?'" Sign up now for the US Weekly newsletter to get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and mortared straight to your inbox. Want stories like these straight to your phone? Download the US Weekly iPhone app now.